Yeah, welcome back to Bobcat Forever. We're down at the farm today doing a little shooting. Only going to be shooting from 50 yards with some 22s. I have my Savage Model 64, Ruger 10-22, Rossi RS22, and my Bushmaster with a 22 conversion. So we're going to see what we can do with that. I've been working here, double checking the sight in, and most of them were off, and a couple of them were really off. So I've been taking half hour, 45 minutes here working to try to get them close to being on. So we'll see how that turns out once I start shooting. But when we're shooting, now we're going to go back to 50 yards again, this time shooting CCI Standard Velocity ammo, and I expect it should be fairly close to each of the boxes there, so that's assuming I can put them there, but anyhow, we're going to try. Now we're back at 50 yards again, this time shooting CCI Standard Velocity ammo. This is the Savage Model 64. Now the Ruger 10-22. The Bushmaster with the 22 conversion. Well, that was the Standard Velocity. Again, the 10-22 was the best. The Savage 64 got one up there, but the other four are pretty close together. But the rest of them are pretty spread out. I really just can't get this AR conversion down very good. Anyhow, still fun shooting it though, but I may put up one more chart I have a feeling when I get ready to edit all this, I'll have to split it into a couple videos because it'll just get too long. But well, so now I'll thank everybody for being down here. We're not done yet, but almost done. So anyhow, we'll set up again and do it one more time. Yeah, I've loaded up some Velocitors this time, and they're a little hotter ammo. So instead of shooting up here, I'm going to shoot at the blue dot I drew for these top two targets. And we should be good at the bottom because they'll probably come up a little higher, but there should be plenty of room for them to land on there. So we'll see. And see if the 1022 continues to be the, at least appears to be by far the best one. So we'll see. We're up there 50 yards again, shooting Velocitors, starting with the Savage 64. I hope those stayed on the target. Now the 1022. Again, I hope those stayed on the target, but I'm not too sure. Now the Rossi RS22. This one. Now the AR conversion. Well, looks like I somewhat guessed right on where I put my dot that brought the rounds in up close to the target. So kept any of them from going off the top. Anyhow, well, this has been fun. I think I have one more group of some Thunderbolt, I think it is. No, not Thunderbolt, but Winchester Wildcat. And we'll see where they go. Now shooting the Winchester Wildcat, and they're clipping along at a pretty good clip too. So I'm going to shoot at the blue dot for these top two targets and see how that all shakes out. There, we're back at 50 yards again, shooting this time Winchester Wildcat, starting with the Savage Model 64. Now the Ruger 1022. And I should say, all these guns, I set the scope at 9x. Some of them would go quite a bit higher than that, but to make it fair for the guns, I set them all at 9x. The AR conversion. Well, that was the Winchester Wildcat, and it looks like they sprayed around fairly well. Looks like the Rossi actually may have the best grip. Actually, the Rossi and the 1022 got four of them there that are probably respectable. But I think that ammo is not a target ammo like the CCI Standard Velocity and some of the rounds that are around 1080 feet per second. So anyhow, we're going to call it quits. That was a fairly long afternoon, but it's really a nice day, actually almost on the cool side when you're in the shade. But everybody take care. We'll see if we can get a video together or a couple videos together from this information. So everybody enjoy the upcoming weekend.